Cade had a really solid game. I think he walked away mad at himself for missing C.J. Johnson on the crossing route, and threw the ball to C.J. a little wide on the opposite boundary. But you know, other than that, I mean, made some terrific throws. Heck of a 2-minute drive. I think he. It's just the way he is. He's a perfectionist. So I thought it was a really solid game.
I left Isaiah.
How do you think the offensive line performed?